Brace yourselves for collision!
We've been hit! No match for our gap! Fancy a wee swim, do you?
Get them off! Douse all sail!
Haul in those halyards! Heave!
Just whoops. This ancestor didn't kill civilians, but I may have accidentally just sailed into a fucking fishing ship. No, I don't want to fast travel. Fuck off.
Let out some sail!
We ride the wind! We're up!
Hey boys! Oh, just hear the old men say goodbye very well, goodbye very well. Oh, don't just hear the old men say hurrah, the boys, we're homeward bound. We're homeward bound to Liverpool town. Goodbye very well, goodbye very well. We're all of them duties, they will come down. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. And when we get to the Wallasey gates, goodbye very well, goodbye very well. Oh, Sally and Polly, for the flash men do wait. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. And one to the other will hear them say, goodbye very well, goodbye very well. Oh, Johnny with what he must pay. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. Well, these lighthouses like will ring the old bell. Goodbye, very well, goodbye, very well.
Trim the yards off the wind!
If the duties will raise merry
hell.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. We're homeward
bound. I need to get more pistol ammunition.
Need to disappear, Captain.
One way to get that is the murder soldiers. Anyone ever know how old Captain Kidd is?
It's the bastard son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean. Did you steal that costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before.
Huh.
So, what's this I hear about a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day, schooners packed with sugar sail past, coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here, sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that had earned you a fine profit.
Hey, Murphy.
So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would. Is it a Mr. Beckford that owns this plantation?
That's the man. He owns dozens round these islands. And he's bloody rich.
Just the sort I like to see robbed.
His agent is around here somewhere. Find and follow him, and he'll lead you straight to your prize.
Trader prizes Mr. Beckford knows are fair, and with a quality he knows is sound.
Aye, it is hearty molasses and raw cane, that's a given.
It gladdens me to hear your saying so. But despite the waywardness of your enterprise here, I understand that you are men of discernment.
After one quick episode of story progression, I'm gonna actually do a bounce back of history on this one too. You are oblivious as fuck. You're heading for that boat, and I'm just gonna hook onto the back of it.
Burford, Manning, to me. We've done with this place.
Aye, sir. What's our course?
We'll return to the plantation and there take stock of our inventory. It was a good harvest this year.
We might not talk so loud, sir. This isn't anything like a friendly talk again.
Nonsense, man. I had a delightful conversation with a chap just now. We came to quite an understanding.
As you say, sir.
Hold mine.
All up and unfurl, boys. We're going home.
Arm your scum! Hey! Hold them up!
God damn it! Oh wow, they'll swim!
All up and unfurl, boys. We're going home.
Captain, you have the look of a man crafting a bold idea. Look I've seen before.
You mark well, Annie. I've just overheard one of the Beckford's men talking grandly about his plantation and all the cargo he's keeping. And it gave me the idea that I might take these goods of him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of vision. I like this idea.
Yeah, we're not fucking with the galleon.
Stands up! Let's get moving!
Blues down!
Blues up! Eat her sticks! Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
I know she's a good sailor! Now prove it, my trumps!
Hold at it. There's trouble afoot.
I see them.
Stuntsail's in! Clue off!
I would say the danger has passed.
War ship incoming, Captain! Tata!
Royal Navy schooner! Royal bloody Navy!
Just the lone ship, Captain!
Incoming ship! Guns out!
Schooner by the rigging! Cannons are in place!
Seems to be alone, sir!
I'm fucking trying.
Looking for Peter Beckford's people. Do you know them? The Beckfords and their sugar empire.
Aye. Beckfords and the Draxes. I never worked their plantations, but I knew their names from hearing other men curse them.
But you worked the plantation, huh?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled? Something else?
Cane juices. The hard process making sugar. Dangerous, too. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like, toiling on a plantation day and night?
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it's run between two metal rollers and crush the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it was time to boil away the water from the sugar. This we did in thatches made of copper. But let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is near the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin will stick like birdlime and burn on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus.
Crowd in all arms!
Loose tops and royals!
Starboard! Human flocks him in broad, Captain! Seems to be survived!
Don't. It's a risk to anchor too close. Soldiers roving the plantation would catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore. We'll look after the jackal.
Shit, okay. So I have to double back for that one instead.
Such disarray.
Bit of a do, sir, that's all. It's Wilmington's birthday.
And you saw fit to get pickled on duty.
No bother, sir. We've everything sorted.
We'll soon see, won't we? For you must double the watch this evening.
Double, sir? Whatever for?
I believe I was followed by pirates in my eyes on me, though the ship was uncommonly large for such rascals. Certainly wasn't slavers, though, for a ship that size. In any case, double the watch. And keep your damned eyes wide for anything suspicious. You up there! Look alive, man! You've a job to do!
Apologies, sir. I'll keep my eyes peeled.
Suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're piss drunk and barely able to stand.
Forgive me, sir. I am fit and able. If I see any strangeness about, you'll hear the bell ringing straight away, I promise.
Ain't this just fortuitous? Everyone's piss drunk.
like to speak to the man in charge here. I require entrance to the warehouse. Which of you dogs has the key to the warehouse, huh?
Is there no one sober here? Fetch me the warehouse key, if you please. You've been cursing later.
Now you work. The key, goddammit! Someone find me the key!
Oh, that was terrible timing. That was terrible timing. Like a glove. You're dying too. Oh, loot for ammo. How convenient. Loot for ammo. How convenient. I don't need eagle vision. I need to murder everyone. What the fuck was that? Those aren't enemies, those are fucking monkeys. Hi, Ambu! Hi, PC!
Ah!
Why can't I pick that guy up? He's a liability, is what he is.
Running.
Be a welcome treat regardless of where they came from.
Not worth the effort.
Thank you.
coming!
We've lost the bastard!
Trying to get away, cops!
Here's a wee hiding spot.
How was I seen? You know what, fuck it, just kill me. Hey, Tommy. I can't be detected.
Is there no one over here? Fetch me the warehouse key, if you please. You can guard later.
The key, goddammit! Someone find me the key! Oh! Alarm! Rouse yes.
Fetch me the warehouse key, if you please.
You can curse me later. Now you work.
Gently. The key, goddammit! Come on, find me the key!
Speed the pace. We all want to get to our points. You can curse me later. Now you work. What was that, Jones? Keep to the task
in at the move.
Interloper!
Are you fucking sick? I was in the bush. Hi, Boba.
Is there no one sober here?
Fetch me the warehouse key, if you please. The key, goddammit. Someone find me the key.
Wait! Alarm!
Hey, Kaki.
Is there no one over here? Fetch me the warehouse key, if you please.
Ladies, you don't leave till it's done.
The key, goddammit! Someone find me the key!
He had ammo. Damn it, I could have had more ammo. Ammo. Thank you.
up!
Tell me I do, but I do not use my Twitch channel. What? Bullshit.
The key, goddammit.
Someone find me the key.
You can curse me later. Now you work. Is there no one sober here?
Fetch me the warehouse key, if you please.
Now I just need the other alarm bell.
We all want to get to our point. You can curse me later. Now you work. What was that, Joe? Gently. Man won't take kindly to broken goods. You can curse me later.
Come back, you weakly coward!
Wolfie, you didn't hear me last night.
Ah!
Now you burn.
Speak the pace. We all want to get to our point. What was that, Joe? Take to the task in hand. Gently. The master won't take time to close the door.
Regardless of
we've lost the bastard.
I did, yeah. Because this one mission in Brotherhood was pissing me off. And I wasn't supposed to be fucking detected. So kill me, please, Jesus. Basically, I was getting pissed off at a level where they drop 20 people on your head, and the goal for full securitization is don't take damage. When you're immediately surrounded by 20 people. Okay, it's not 20, but I think the count is fucking 19. So it's pretty damn close.
It's not about.
It warms the heart. Georgie will relieve him of more of his burden soon enough, I'll warrant.
God save the king!
Come back here to pieces like a man!
Let me know. I'm not a dull. We've lost the bastard. We've lost the bastard!
Perfect.
We've lost the bastard!
Not what I came to the New World for.
Shut up! You were imported as a slave.
I haven't done a thing! Please don't hurt me!
Hey! Get out here, shrubber!
I swear to God, that better synchronize.
Moonshine.
One more for the collection.
That easily. Yes, I will. Ooh, ammo. God damn it. Why, Ezio, would you jump, if I'm trying to hide, directly in the fucking doorway? Don't perch on the box. Open it, you ass hat. Nearly hit a fucking rock. I know you do.
Here Cheers to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous, free, and out the reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
True. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. Make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir. And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow.
Pardon me, there's more to loot. How the fuck is there a deer? This is the place I was before. It's the one where I went bowling, threw a gunpowder keg at about 20 soldiers and fucking killed them all. Find shit.
Fortune's favor.
I don't remember a fucking windmill.
Jackdaw handles nice. Pinched her from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
1,000 times that. I reckon £1,000,000 worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil!
Lava hurricane. Might have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. As it happens, I mostly agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way.
All sail! She'll take it! Storm there, Captain! Look back!
To starboard, shipwreck survivor.
As much as
that ship's a monster. Look at the size of her.
Aye. And we'd not last long face to face with her. Hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance. We'll strike when fortune favors us.
The cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, it may come to that.
I think we've lost them.
Scouts all but me! Loose all! Let's move! Shorten sail! Get off the squall! Get those clues up! Every last scrap of deck on the wind!
Crew 2, fill those sails!
I'm tailing it as best I can in a fucking hurricane. Shut up, game.
Douse the royal, come!
I said douse! Douse the four, hurry!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Wait, what? What fucking whale?
She blows! A hump like a snow hill!
Uh-oh. Here we go.
Reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect them. Charles Vane slinking off his tail between his legs. That's good news for us.
Bleeding bastards! We'll have to deal with this skirmish fast. Forget the galleon!
Why won't it drop barrels from behind? I aim and shoot.
Fire! Fire!
We're ready, sir!
Fire!
It won't let me aim anymore.
Thank you.
it, Kev! Steady, lads!
Why can I not aim anymore?
Douse the gallants of oil! Fire! Race for impact! Fire!
It's not giving me an aim bar anymore. Ready, I just have to fuck it. Fire! Fuck all of you. Fuck the entire game. Why the hell do you keep doing this to me? Giving me irrespectable game bugs where I can't do jack shit. I'm going to sink because I can't aim anymore. Supposed to sink ain't ships when you take away my entire ability
reckless
to aim.
An old friend of yours.
Not a man I call friend.
Well, look, my aiming is fucking bad.
This kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect the man.
They're firing mortars!
Oh shit, that's an ally?
We're ready, sir! As much sail as you can!
I'm trying to be sunk at this point. There's no way I'm winning the X fight. Thank you. I need to restart that. Blizzard, I do. Woofy, I needed to restart that because I lost too much health.
Charles, as reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours.
Not a man I call friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect the man.
Come on. I need speed. Hi, I dare you to fucking mortar me. Oh, you're fucking mortaring me. No question. Am I? No, I'm not allowed to let go of my heel.
Slinking off with his tail between his legs. That's good news for us.
Bleeding bastards! We'll have to deal with a skirmish fight.
My aiming go.
Ready to fire.
Oh, just fire. Spawn right on my ass. Thanks. Okay, here's my aiming back. Come on, drop the fucking barrels. You're not letting me drop barrels, fuck you.
Hunter!
You won't let me ditch barrels off the back now. Fuck you. Great, so I can aim, but I can't trench behind me anymore.
Ease off the wind!
Y'all just a bunch of pricks, aren't ya? Taking away and giving me things. Like I should be grateful that I have anything.
Brace yourself!
I'm under the mist that reduces damage. I'm feeling like that's absolute bullshit. I would have loved to have taken out all of these ships alone. You want to keep coming after me, you asshat? You're not even worth the last cannonball. Here's what you're getting. You're getting fucking rammed.
She's sailing for that island.
I know the place. Natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on't. And maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
Use heavy shot to sink ships. You know, that would have been nice if you told me I had heavy shot, or what the fuck the button was to use them. Dicks.
Get the mains free! Round it all on! Stunsels, let's ride the squall!
Do you see a button up there that says heavy shot? No. No, you don't. You see fire swivels, brace, slow down, and travel speed. Again, it's my example again of just like, hey, can you go to the store and get sugar? And then when you get back with the sugar, they're like, hey, yo, where's the fucking flour? And you're sitting there like, bitch, you didn't tell me. What kind of asshole expects something they don't list? Dicks, that's who. I guess I get to go into the in-depth control thing to ask it, how the fuck do I use heavy shot? After I avoid this fucking island. Yes, Wolfie. I'm pissed off when I don't get everything completed because they don't tell me what the fuck to do. It's like you have to goddamn mind read the game. Except no one can do that because we're not fucking cyborgs yet. Hi, KDT. Hi, Ivern. Ivan. It's just absolute bullshit that you expect something without telling the player. And it pisses the player off. Because, you know, maybe they would have done shit differently if they had known there were other things to do. For full synchronization. Which means they have to replay the level, which may or may not have absolute dog shit programming, considering how piss poor of the game is sometimes. So you're pissing the player off, because I don't know what. Masochism? Shits and giggles? It's an asshole move. And why would you make start mission the same button as slow the fuck down? And not every other time when it's motherfucking E. Here I am stepping out, because that way, I cannot start it. And I'd like to not start it. And here it is, not giving me commands, or telling me anything. How the fuck do I restart this shit? Thank you for not giving me any key controls, like in the game, and just figuring I'll look at the fucking iPad eventually. Making a game without a tutorial.
Gentlemen, as is custom.
Is like. Let's see. Throwing someone into an orca tank without telling them they're supposed to have fish. You know what you get? A dead bitch. Because orcas are sadistic motherfuckers like dolphins.